was raped, I was burnt, I was cut, I was electric shocked.
There was a knock on my door and there were immigration officers at the door and they handcuffed me. They put me in a van and took my child away from me.
So she was ordered to report herself to Heathrow, even though she was only two, with 20 kilos luggage, and report herself to immigration in Heathrow, where she'd then be given her passport and she would board a flight.